In 2003, the Arduino came out, making it possible for artists and designers, hackers and tinkerers to start to add interactivity to their projects. And now, in 2019, we're launching the Elk Board. The Elk Board makes it that easy to add decentralization to your project. So, if you've ever wanted to pay for your coffee with crypto, or to improve the security of your smart lock by getting off of a centralized server, well, now you can. To learn how, join our 3-week blockchain bootcamp. Well, we're going to learn a little bit about the math and the background that makes it all possible, smart contracts that allow your programs to automatically transact, and the Whisper protocol so that your programs can communicate with each other secretly.